Yeah, it was a hard day. Was a fast day. We went with five good guys, and the whole day we were lucky with the tailwind, and that was in our favor. And eventually, we had just enough time to keep enough distance to the peloton, and eventually we made it.